sit on his lap.
Hello guys, today we are going to Discovery World for a seminar, so...
Where is that?
Hi, Kevin. Hey. Twist it.
The air pressure builds up.
The little girl can do it better than you. Whoa.
Oh, I think Kevin's better. Woo!
Oh, I didn't hit the top.
Tendon, which when you pull it extends the fingers like this. As you pull the skin back, you'll notice there's the fleshy meat, which is what you would eat if you were going to eat this.
Obviously, the fingernails have the most high protein in them, so you want to eat these first if you want to survive.
This poor little guy. He broke whatever this is. I don't know what this is, but he broke it.
Chicken 101.
So, guys, Mr. Chicken wants to say hi.
We get him to say hi.
All you need to do is pull all these tendons.
So I'm losing my wrist.
Wrong. Good job, Lex. No, it's okay. It's okay.
This is the most disgusting thing I've ever done. By far.
We are done dissecting, and now we are cleaning up.
So basically, you just pull this string, and it goes.
Oh yeah.
And then
see that?
You have this string.
I'll bet we're still done.
And then it's amazing.
Yeah.
It's an actual injury as well. It means any time that
the skin
is pulled off of all the structures underneath, like you're taking the glove off.
You will not be judged. Oh, yeah. Oh.
We had in a couple of groups that got in touch with us and opened up again.
That's us.
That is us.
What's
happening now?
I just got here. I don't even know.
No. So what did you just do?
I dissected a chicken.
We do this together.
Wait, not yet.
Come on.
Ready? All right, 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Oh. Wow.
Bad. Oh yeah.
Don't scream like you did. And then when you get up there will be holes in your back.
Seriously?
Oh my gosh, people.
One at a time. One at a time. I said directly to the bus.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you got in trouble, bro?
I don't know what you're talking about.